Fine. Hello, everybody. Thank you very much for coming back and finishing this game with us. The final. This is a, it's a 1v1 here. We have this is the third game of three. This is the final game in the series here.
User was moved out of your channel.
We are ready here. We are getting ready up in here. We are getting everything ready to go. We just want to crack this out for you guys, so you guys know what it's like to finally have a final Moonshade game here.
Buddy left your channel.
I seem to be having a little bit of technical difficulties. I apologize. Everything just went black. Not in the Jamal kind of way. Oh. I'll still cast if I can fix this fucking issue. Okay.
Bomb has been planted.
Once again, I am terribly sorry for the issue I am having. I shall be back up and running here in just a minute. Okay, here we go. Thank you very much for holding. From what I can see right here, it is a 0-2 game. Prototypes, the last one on his team, CT, does not have the bomb. And it is Banana, Detective, Burst, and Razor. So, from what I can see right now, this is... Okay, so me and finally just won their first round of the game. Good job to them. It only took them two rounds, I'm guessing, because they lost pistol round. Lol. Now, the biggest thing that I'm looking at right here is that both teams, even though the machines have just won their first round, they still have enough to pretty much have an even fight. Yes, you have two guns saved over from the last round, two AKs, which is going to help immensely, especially when you give one of those to Razor. He's just going to go ham. But, I mean, you see, consistent across the board is they all have full armor except for Inhuman. He's missing that one. But for once, this is the same thing on Smile. Every team has armor. And I'm kind of glad to see it that way, because this is going to help them last a lot longer. Yes, Smiles has a little bit of a money advantage right now. But I mean, it's. I mean, right now, when you drop it down this much, down to a. Oh, there goes Sickle taking out. Taking out. That was bad. But right now you got Razor and Lemon left. Razor, oh, just gets picked off by Sickle, right when I was about to tell him he's the best one that they've got available. Then you got, you know, that nice little trade frag in there going on here. Lemon by himself against Swayze Prototype. They're rotating to A. He doesn't know it, or he's pretty damn sure about it. Just look at that. Yep, yep, there he goes. He's kind of listening, trying to see if he can, if he knows where they're going. Bob's planted, he knows where they are. Now he's just trying to get some picks. He doesn't know is that Prototype's right there. He doesn't know he's going to be walking right into a trap. Oh, checks anyway. Takes out Prototype one-on-one. Can he take out Swayze? Problem is that Swayze has an op. The second he gets peeked, he's going to die, and he knows it. So, oh, yep, there's Lemon check in the corner. Running, doing, oh, he's not, yo, he's not concerned. He's like landing it. Oh, it doesn't matter. Lemon gets him through the box anyway. Goes through the box. That's a nasty kill right there. 100% not a kill that I want to be kicking out right there is through the box with an op. That's just wrong. Now, what we have going on here right now is that for some reason, you know, Swayze is buying something for Vladimir, thank goodness. I mean, looking at the scoreboard right here, I mean, it's pretty carrying like what it was last game. Razor's top fragging, my Sickle's top razzing, both carrying their team pretty hard. Oh, Smiles. Oh, attempts to get that off kill, misses it anyway. Prototype takes the Razor out for him. Oh, Swayze gets flashed yet again. Now he's going to be rotating back. I mean, it's pretty clear that it's going to be an air rush, and I'm pretty sure that they've already called in for the rotation. Doesn't matter, Swayze is still missing those off shots. This is not going to be a game for Swayze here. This round is not going to help him out whatsoever. Doesn't matter, you have Sickle pushing up the Prototype, gets the frag kill. Swayze finally connects with Vladimir, gets the kill. Oh, and there goes Vladimir taking out Black Rabbit. There you go, there's another ground for Team Smiles. Now, looking here, is now you have Meme Machine, the problem is right now is that you have them all in a force buy. You've got two P250s, two P2000s, I'm sorry, no, three P250s, a P2000 and a USPS. The problem is that Razor, unless he has an AK, he's not happy. I mean, granted, yes, this is a very CT-sided map, so the fact that they're losing is not a good sign. We have Sickle pushing up. Gets the frag anyway. Razor trades it, finally nails him. Now Razor's pushing down here to grab that AK. Oh, gets that Molly him back off there. Steven turns around and gets the frag for him. Connector right there. Oh, doesn't matter. Inhuman headshot, Steven. That's a nice little frag trade right there as well. Vladimir with the bomb. Trying to hope he can kind of survive long enough. Throws a grenade in their snipers. Oh, takes out Inhuman with that Kobe grenade. Way to go, Vladimir, on that one. But now he's got a good promise. Now they know where he is. He's got a sneak around. Oh, and Rage takes out Swayze. Looking at a 2-on-1 here. Razor's gonna take him with a one tap to the head. That, ladies and gentlemen, is why you do not mess with Sir Razor. Ouch, that looks like it hurt Madam Air in real life. Okay, now the big thing we've got going on for us right here. Boom, you've got Lemon, you know, kind of buying an SMG. You have kind of a buy here on the Meme Machine side. And you kind of don't really see that on Smiles. It's kind of half and half. Done this a couple times before, and it's come back to bite them in the ass. Lemon, I don't know what the fuck he's aiming at, because he can't frag for shit. I'm sorry, but Lemon cannot throw some goddamn grenades in here. He is missing two. He just bounced two of those grenades. Oh, looks like Lemon tries to get a frag here, and he looks like he's just not connecting with it. Does it matter? Oh, Razor saves his ass and takes out Sickle with a shot to the head. Lemon goes up, grabs that, grabs the AK. Now, Swayze by himself with an op. We've seen him buy an op by himself before, and he's actually taken the round. So let's see if he can copy that again. I mean, you've got Razor kind of sneaking around. Swayze is in the middle. Oh, this is that op shot. This is the second op shot. Lemon connects and takes him out. Now, the biggest thing we're going to look at here is not now it's a 3-4 game. You got to look at, and I'm trying to see here, is that what happened? Is that, you know, left or right, who happened? You know, from last game to this game, is that what the big trade is? Is that because it's so even now? Granted, yeah, we did have another trade out on the meme machine side. Once a soldier went out, we had to replace him with Inhuman. That was a quick flitch up, but I don't believe it's costing him because he's doing pretty decent wise. He's going 4-7. Razor again is carrying at 10-4. Okay, so we have Banana Boy who just took out Steven there with the first frag of the game. Almost vice versa there. He's got 5 health. Oh, look at that. Prototype one taps Lemon through the building in his head. That's gotta hurt. Oh, Rabbit's trying to get the frag kill. Oh, and it's stolen by Lemon. We'll take out Vladimir there. Prototype turns around and takes out Rabbit. Got Banana Boy there. He's kind of waiting for them to push, hoping that they do. Doesn't matter. Razor comes in and finishes mopping up, leaving up to a 4-4 game. This is getting now exciting. Okay, look what we've got going on here right now. We've got we've got kind of a messed up buy here. Team Smiles fully kind of going in here for the all pistols round. We got a couple dualies in here. Inhuman just comes up, takes off the spot mid there, takes out Madamir. It's like, oh, we got the second dually guy going there for the elevator. Jumps out, don't know why, doesn't matter. Sir, looks like Steven takes out Banana Boy. Razor turns around, takes out Steven with the one tap to the head. Nice trade off there. We get to a 3-on-4 game. Looks like we had Razor take out Sickle. Sickle took out the, looks like Sickle and Razor have been doing some trades as well. It's still a 3-on-2 game here. Kimmy barely misses him, goes after him anyway. Doesn't matter, Razor's on top of that, taking out a double kill. Okay, now that you're looking at the score here, is Banana Boy gonna buy? He has the money to buy. Yeah, he hasn't done it yet. Oh, there he goes. Now we have kind of a more even loadout. We have the T side with 2 ops, with the CT side of 1. We have 1 SMG on the CT side. Oh, Sigil just takes out Inhuman with that first kill of the game. Now they're down to the long range weaponry, so that's something that CT and Razor are gonna have to compensate for, is the fact they just lost their long range op. Oh, this is getting fun. Alright, so that was Banana's also, Black Rabbit's kind of smoked off there, not going to push it through. Banana's hiding in a corner. Razor's trying to kind of push out, kind of just kind of watch a market. Oh, he just saw him jump down, he's calling for the rotation. Oh, doesn't matter, Rabbit took it for him. Then Razor took out the next one. He knows he's there, he doesn't want to bend. Oh, just saw him. Rabbit takes him out. Razor turns around, takes out, sways down mid there. I mean, they have full control of the bomb. It is a 2-on-1 situation. They both have 100 health. Sickle, but the thing is that they have an opera on their side. The only person left is Sickle with an op. Can he pull out that long-range weapon and do some damage with it? Only time's gonna tell right now, because it's gonna be a massacre. Oh, Sickle just takes out Razor from the mark with the long-range op. Oh, doesn't matter. Banana turns around and takes out Sickle. Looks like he was not fast enough on the flick. And looks like he just trades his gun for the op. So now we've got, that's a full eco reset for their team. That's not something that they can afford to do right now with their money situation. We've got 4 AKs and a Galil on the CT side, on T side, I'm sorry, and 4 M4s and an op on the CT side. Banana's just trying to watch mid right now, see if he can try to get some picks. Looks like he's not going to get any of them. Looking at the map there, it's kind of going crazy there. I'm not sure if they knew 100% where they were going with that. That was pretty interesting, because they were kind of separating out, and then they kind of dropped back down to that black side to B. You got that one person still middle there, you know, but you've got, they're pushing pretty together in the apartments, which is a good thing, but also a bad thing. as you know, Razor or a human can just come up right behind him and just massacre them all. Or he can just come up banana and just get a triple kill with the AWP. He's going kill, kill, kill. Sickle takes out bananas. Steven takes out Razor. Kind of dropping this down to more of an even gameplay here. Now that their AWP is gone, Steven's got 4 health. Sickle has 100. There's Lemon swatting Sickle. Oh, looks like Inhuman turned around. Finally went after Steven. So now Sickle knows he's alone. It's a 3-on-1 game rush. He knows he's alone. Lemon's not gonna happen. Sickle takes out Detective. Looks like Sickle knows where he's gonna go. Inhuman trying to somewhat get to where he's at. Thing is that he knows Inhuman knows he has the bomb. Oh, Inhuman just spots him running through the connector right there. Inhuman's gonna give him some nice chase. Sickle doesn't even know where he's going. He just knows he's gonna plant and go and try to get that money. Oh, Inhuman just was not having it. Now there we go. Inhuman's just gonna bomb rush that and just defuse the bomb. Oh, nope. He's gonna let Lemon have it. That's a nice job. That's a nice teammate right there. And that's gonna give Meme another round. The thing is that right now they're pretty much teetering on the point of securing the half. Meme Machines get one more round and they're gonna secure that half, that at least a half for themselves. Alright, Inhuman with that beautiful Night Ops. It's one of my personal USPS favorite USPS myself. Alright, look at this here. We have 3 ops on the secret side. Inhuman takes out the Mycicle, the top fragging with one of them. Kaboom. Next thing we have is, just the way that they're buying is too much. Boom. Okay, you know what? Now they have 4 ops. You know, they now have 3 ops right now on their team. Oh, so I'm just traded for an AK. I mean, these guys are spending their money unnecessarily because their communication is not there. They need their communication, and they're not having it. It's the biggest problem that they're facing. Oh, looks like Swayze finally takes out a human while Razor trades off that kill for Steven. Oh, he knows he's going in the middle. Oh, and Rabbit just goes and takes Swayze. Okay, right now we have pretty much somewhat of an unbeaten buy because of all the ops that they bought last round. They're forced to kind of more conservatively buy. You've got Gladimir now who spent all of his money whatsoever. They all have armor, which is the best part. They've got the CT side all have full armor, full kits. They have full buy. Like, this is a full CT buy right now. And you just looking at this, it's kind of hard to believe is that they're all grouped together with the exception of you got that straggler, and they're doing it well. You know, they're keeping down it well. You know, Rabbit accidentally just playing his teammate. The Black is just listening. He knows he's there. He's listening, and he knows that they're there. I wouldn't be surprised if he's called for the rotate. But then you've got Space just taking up an in right there. Razor trades off the kill that takes out Steven. Razor's looking for another pick. He's in there. Nope. He's seen it. He's trying to see if it's going to happen. Nope. Oh, he hears the targets. He just can't see them. You have 3 AKs versus 2 AKs and an M4. This is a pretty even match right now. The problem is that you have historically is not doing well. Razor, oh, just drops it. Oh, he knows Vladimir's there. He saw him. He's going to take him out. He does know that there's more than one of them. That could be a problem for Razor since they're ultimately getting flanked. Oh, Razor's going to find the connect with Vladimir. Prototype. Razor takes out Prototype. Swayze is trying to take it out. Doesn't matter. Razor is going to nail him. Razor's going to nail Swayze in the face. Now, I mean, you're looking at the CT side here, and they're pretty set. I mean, you got Rabbit, who's a little low on. Nope, he got something up. But you have the T side, and they're pretty strapped for cash right now. The best thing they have right now is Sickle, who kind of force bought with an XM. Honestly, that's a good shotgun. I'm not gonna lie, it's one of the best shotguns in the game if you know how to use it. But the problem is that the rest of your team is crap. You had Steven, who had a MAC-10, just gets taken out almost instantly, leaving it to a 4-on-5 hit. Now you have 2 MAC-10s and a Glock. You can do some damage with those, especially, you know, you get Swayze with that Tech-9. He can do some damage. The problem is that can he go up against a gun that he doesn't know how to use? A gun that a longer range gun, sorry. Landon's just sitting here just waiting for someone to come. This is not gonna happen. Banana Seed. Oh, Banana Seed's gonna take out Razor. Doesn't matter. Banana's just gonna trade off that that kill. Last round of the first half, 10-4. I mean, they secured the half a little bit a couple rounds ago here. And, I mean, this is just getting bad. Looks like someone bought an auto sniper. This could change the entire dynamics of the game. Now that Proto has an auto sniper, knowing some of the people on here the way I do, is that they're going to kind of reciprocate. Oh, we got Vladimir down. Straight jumping around. Doesn't matter. Steven still takes him out. That's the thing, though, is that you still have Prototyper out there. He's got the auto sniper. Black Rabbit's trying to see if he can get a pick there. He's just kind of camping there for a second. We've got Steven who's kind of flanking back around now. They know that you can hear the auto sniper. It's boom. Oh, Lemon takes out. I mean, these trades are. Oh, Lemon gets that Kobe on Steven. Prototype gets a kill with the Black Rabbit with that auto sniper. Had there been another round of this half, that would have been reciprocated, and that I believe at least one person CT would have bought the auto sniper. Okay, we have another. We have kind of a strong match here. We got one Tech 9 on the T side, and you know with Banana having it, I'm not sure where he's gonna go with that. Racer's just gonna sit with the block. Already had a freaking headshot kill on Sways. Sickle goes ahead and trades that off on Razor. Sickle takes another kill on Black. Lemon turns around and takes Prototype. This is a very close knit game. Oh, Lemon takes out Sickle, who was gonna take out Inhuman. Inhuman was in trouble there before Lemon saved his ass. You know, bomb is planted today. Vladimir and Steven know it. The problem is that they're both the two bottom fraggers of their team. They're gonna need to focus down and pull this up. Problem is that Steven wasn't watching his corners, and now Inhuman knows exactly where he is. Vladimir does get a kill off of Lemon, which is a good sign for him. But Lemon, between Lemon and Inhuman, they just still take out Steven. Vladimir turns around, text 9 Lemon up, making it a one-on-one in Human's leg. Vladimir's leg, not that much, but the bomb is too far gone. That's exactly what you want to do. Even if you run away, as long as you delay them long enough where you're gonna get that bomb explosion, that's all you need. If they can't defuse, you win. I mean, some of the buys that they're doing, this is kind of a forced buy on the T side. I mean, you got a MAC-10, a sawed-off, two UMPs, and an AK. I'm actually surprised Inhuman and Razor don't trade guns. It's kind of famous that that the AK-47 is Razor's gun of choice. That's what he's good with. Oh, and that boost into heaven there. Lemon already takes out Prototype. Razor's already taking out, you know, Sways there. It's already down to, it's a 5-on-2 game right here. That boost in the heaven did some huge damage. Bomb has been planted A. Inhuman goes ahead and takes out Steven by himself with a one cat. Doesn't matter, Razor takes him out with a Glock from a distance. That was a good game right there, because now they all have the ability on the T side to buy full armor. They can buy more, but they haven't. But, you know, they have that full loadup because none of them died. But you look on the CT side right now, it's 13-4. They're going complete crap. They're waiting for their money to mature. But the problem is that they're still strapped for cash. They're still broke, and they're all doing a save round. The only thing we have is a Prototype who bought a 5-7-8. Trying to get something out of here. Doesn't matter. Razor's taking out Prototype. Razor took out Sways. He's just getting picked here. Oh, he sees another one. Takes out Steven, takes out Banana. Razor takes out Steven. Oh, Sickle tapped one tapped Inhuman there. Leaving up. Oh, Razor's gone after Sickle. Razor gets one more kill here and he's aced this. So if they give it to him, he's gonna have an ace here. For the first ace of this competitive game. Razor's trying to go for it too. He's trying to find him. He wants to get him. He wants to get that ace. Question is that where is Matomir? You know, they don't know where he's at, which is the good part. Oh, Matomir just grabs that AK and run. He just grabs that AK and ran. He's just trying to save and go, so that, you know, and that sucks for Razor. I know he really kind of wanted to do this. But, you know, as long as the point where, boom, you know, Matomir's doing something for his team. He might be bottom fragging, but he's saving an AK, giving it to, he's not even giving it to somebody else. I would have done that. I would have given that to Sickle. But he's kind of helping his economy there. Wow, we have Banana Boy here buying another auto sniper. He's just trying to get this thing to 15 so we can tie it off and get it. He's trying to go to bed now. I think it's past his bedtime. You've got two ops on the CT side. Oh, the auto sniper's already been taken out. Thank goodness, because sometimes that can start a war that you do not want to start. Gladimir is really kind of boosting Steven. Not helping because there's nothing to shoot because they're all in A. Sickle realizes that the hard way. He's like, oh, I'm gonna play. Razor turns around, frag. Sam Razor turns around. Oh, Swayze just finally takes out Razor. With that, the CTs actually stand a chance of winning this round. And they know it too. The two top guys are gone, yes. Steven and Lemon are kind of like the middle guys. They're not the greatest, but they're not the worst. Oh, Rabbit is going ham in that chat there. Rabbit is talking some serious shit. But the Inhuman goes ahead and takes off Steven. Lemon's sitting there. He's trying to wait there. He's not really paying too much attention. But he's trying to get a frag there. Trying to plant the bomb so he can get the points at least. I mean, it's 2-on-1 at this point. They have the ability to clutch it. Oh, there's Gladimir right there. Lemon, if you could just turn and pay attention, he would see him and take him out with a one tap of the head. But all he has to do is delay him. Mate. Oh, he's going for that Kobe. Barely gets his ass up. It's pretty scary. Oh, he's not paying attention. Lemon just turns the corner and takes out Glamour with a tap of the head. Kaboom, leveling this off to a 15-4 game. I'm going to go ahead and give this to Mean Machines. Thanks to the trade-off for Razor. Ever since Razor subbed in for them, this game went straight to Razor. This game went straight to them because of it. I mean, honestly, because of the we have a pretty decent buy right now. Banana Boy seems to have enough money to buy an auto and an op this game. And it's still a full loadout buy. Looks like Razor's already one tap prototype to get from that head on. Oh, Banana Boy coming out so good. Dang. Oh, there goes Razor taking us away with the help from Noob Defender. Oh, what do we have here? It is still a 5-2. Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, it doesn't matter at all. Rabbit takes out Steven and Inhuman finally takes out that last kill of the game. Giving this entire game to Mean Machines. Congratulations to Mean Machine for winning this competitive game.
Buddy joined your channel.
Thank you very much for watching. I hope you had a great time. It was fun casting for you all. Have a nice night, and I'll see you next time. Deadpool signing off.